This is an auto-narrated audiobook generated by Google. Chanakya Niti in Daily Life by Vijay Sharma. Let's move to the introduction first. The timeless wisdom of Chanakya, why Chanakya's teachings are relevant today. The context of Chanakya. Long before the world had ever heard of Machiavelli, a man named Chanakya roamed the Indian subcontinent, weaving his philosophies into the fabric of ancient Indian society. Born in the 4th century BCE, Chanakya, also known as Kautilya or Vishnugupta, was a teacher, philosopher, economist, jurist, and royal advisor. He played a critical role in establishing the Mauryan Empire, one of the most formidable kingdoms in Indian history. His magnum opus, the Arthashastra, serves as one of the earliest and most comprehensive treatises on statecraft and politics. However, its scope extends far beyond mere politics. It touches upon economics, ethics, household management, and even military strategies. Despite being thousands of years old, this book is studied today not just for its historical relevance, but also for its practical wisdom applicable in various aspects of life. Chanakya in modern lingo. If you've ever heard phrases like "the enemy of my enemy is my friend," you've unknowingly stumbled upon a form of Chanakya Niti, Chanakya's policy. The philosopher was a master of understanding human behavior and dynamics, both of which remain largely unchanged even after millennia. While we may be commuting in cars instead of chariots and communicating through smartphones instead of messengers, the core principles that drive us, ambition, greed, love, hate, envy, have remained static. The universality of Chanakya's teachings. Let's be honest, the world today is fraught with complexities. There are challenges in every sphere, be it politics, economics, relationships, or individual well-being. Technology has fast-tracked our lives, but it has also complicated them in unprecedented ways. Against this backdrop, we might wonder, how can a man from ancient India offer solutions or even insights into the challenges we face today? The answer lies in the universality of Chanakya's teachings. Whether you're a business magnate looking to outwit your competition or a young professional trying to navigate the maze of corporate politics, Chanakya offers a philosophy that can guide you through the labyrinth of modern challenges. A strategic mind. At the heart of Chanakya's philosophy is strategy, be it in governance, confrontation, or daily life decisions. Strategy may sound like a word meant for boardrooms and battlegrounds, but it's equally relevant in our living rooms and friendships. For instance, Chanakya often stressed the importance of planning and foresight, principles that anyone from a student to a homemaker can apply. A student can use strategic planning to manage time efficiently and ace exams, just as a homemaker can strategically plan the household budget. Emotional intelligence, the ancient addition. Long before the term emotional intelligence was coined, Chanakya was already an expert in manipulating and reading emotions for the greater good. While modern psychology gives us terms like EQ, emotional quotient, to quantify this ability, Chanakya demonstrated through his actions and teachings that understanding human psychology is a tremendous asset. It helps us maintain relationships, navigate tricky situations, and most importantly, it helps us understand ourselves better. The ethics of Chanakya. While Machiavellian philosophy often gets critiqued for promoting the end justifies the means approach, Chanakya's teachings, though similar, come with a distinct undertone of responsibility and ethical governance. For Chanakya, it wasn't just about achieving your goals, but about how you went about achieving them. This is something sorely needed in today's cutthroat world, where ethics often take a backseat in the race for success. Practical wisdom for today's complexities. Today's complex life brings with it a set of unique challenges, but also opportunities. We live in a global village, our actions here can have repercussions halfway across the globe. In such an intricately connected ecosystem, Chanakya's teachings offer a lens to view and analyze the implications of our actions, helping us make more informed decisions. Whether it's in choosing a life partner, taking a career path, or even voting for a political leader, a Chanakya approach involves a holistic view, one that accounts for various factors and their possible outcomes. Chapter 2, The Chanakya Mindset, Think Like a Strategist. The essence of strategy. In a world where information is abundant but wisdom is scarce, Chanakya's age-old philosophies offer a beacon of insight. One of the most notable aspects of his teachings is the concept of strategy, not just as it applies to warfare or politics, but to life itself. If we scrutinize his work, especially the Arthashastra, it becomes evident that he operated on principles that could very well serve as the founding stones of strategic thinking. A 360-degree view. One of the first things you'll notice about Chanakya's approach is the value he places on comprehensive understanding. Whether the task at hand is as massive as governing an empire or as small as daily household management, Chanakya encouraged a 360-degree view of the situation. In today's parlance, this means doing your duty.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.